So you have chosen to accept cryptocurrency as a form of payment, and people aren't really using it? Well, there are ways around that. Stay tuned to find out how.
Crypto Media Service, bringing you in-depth thoughts on cryptocurrencies.
Welcome to Crypto Media Service, your guide to cryptocurrency. I'm the Golden Boy, and I'll be your host today, where we are going to be talking about how to highlight that you accept cryptocurrency in your store. So let's start by looking at physical stores, where you can easily set up a sign, just as you have the accept MasterCard, accept Visa card sign. You can set up a sign where you say accept this currency, this currency, this currency, and this currency. I will down in the description link to different types of signs you can set up. Some translucent you can set on your window, some more massive solids you can put on the cash register, and you will find the one that fits you. But most importantly is that you have the same visibility as you have with your credit card, payment card solutions, because that way, once a customer stands at your cash register or is on their way into the store, they will notice it. And if you have it out in the window front where people pass by, some people might actually choose to go into your store simply because you have that sign in your window. When I say visibility, if you're in a mall, make sure it stands clear out that you accept cryptocurrency, because that way you can set yourself apart in the mall. And another thing about visibility is, remember, in many stores you have the payment card machine standing right in front of the customer. The accept cryptocurrency sign should be standing on just as a prominent place as the machine to accept credit card or payment card. We will move on to web shops, but we will return at the end of the episode to how you can highlight on social media and other platforms you use that you accept cryptocurrency. And to highlight web shops, we have to go over to our web browser and look at some web shops where we will talk about how they have chosen to highlight they accept cryptocurrencies. We have now moved over to our web browser and gotten into PureVPN, link down in the description. We will look at how they highlight that they accept cryptocurrencies. Because if you go over their front page, there's nothing saying they're accepting cryptocurrencies, but there's nothing saying what they accept of currencies. For that, we have to go to pricing. It is also here we choose what to buy. And as you can see, they have different payment options. So let's go down and see the payment options. They got credit card, PayPal, Alipay, and payment walls, different kind of gift cards, such as Shiropay, MallPay, Klarna, whatever that is, and WebMoney. WebMoney you might know. And they also got coin payments. And you can easily see that they accept a wide variety of coins, even privacy coins, which is good for a VPN, which often serves clients that are into privacy. And it's a simple way to highlight it. And it's simple to just click down here because that's the way I want to pay, and then fill out the entire form and accept, and then pay with coin payments, a payment solution I also recommend you use. If you got a web store, for that, up in the right corner, there's a link to that video where I talk about coin payments. That was it for PureVPN. Let's try another page, see if there's another way they can highlight it that might be beneficial for your customers. We have moved into Take Toys, their website. And even though it's an adult store, I want to highlight it because they have chosen to highlight the acceptance of Bitcoin in a way I really like. That's why I have taken this on the list. You have the add to cart, the shipment rate, and how much it costs to ship to you. Since I'm in Denmark, it will cost me 35 euros, 37 cents. But down in payment, they have, of course, PayPal, MasterCard, Visa card, ATM, Bank of China, Standard, Chartered, HSBC, and Bitcoin, cryptocurrency. So they have chosen to highlight it because every vendor in this store, it is not like Wish or Minion in the Box. It is different vendors. But returning to the cryptocurrency, I like that you can see directly on the side, oh, they accept it. Fine, I can use my cryptocurrency and order this product. We are over here at Cobelli. Cobelli is a fine jewelry store which sells high-end jewelry for cheap prices. And they have taken their Bitcoin payment system offline due to the turmoil of Bitcoin in the end of 2017 and start of 2018. But it will be coming back. I have it from their own website. I will show you in a moment. But they had it actually standing down here next to the PayPal, MasterCard, Visa, and Amex. So it was on the front page that they show that they accepted Bitcoin. And I believe the sign will go back once they get the payment option back online. As you can see, Bitcoin coming back soon. And I have actually mailed it to them and asked if they are planning or if it's just something they have forgotten to remove. And they are planning to take Bitcoin back online and they're planning to place it the same place as the other payment options. I just wanted to show that. Moving over to the highlight on social media, there are very different ways to do it. But an example would be on Facebook. You want a new banner, so you create a new banner. Down in the bottom, you just set in that you now accept Bitcoin, Litecoin, Ethereum, and whatever coins you choose to accept. These banners are simple to make, and just as you make any other banner for Facebook or any other social media site you have, you will just set it in and make sure it is visible once you upload it. Just to give you a little idea on how you can make your add to different platforms, I use Snapper. I will put the link down in the description. I have no affiliate codes to it, so I don't get anything out of it. Just for full transparency. This is a great place because you can make your headers down here. Good example is the Facebook cover photo on Nothing Special. You go in and you make it like that, and you can then, I have uploaded a graphic, one of many. I can just throw it in there where it suits me. But Facebook is one of the simple ones to make a header for. If we try something like YouTube, this will also apply to many other networks where there are some hidden areas. On YouTube, you have a lot of hidden areas depending on the platform. For example, as you can see, you have the highlighted area in here. This is all devices that can see that. Mobile, tablet, desktop, TV. But as we move out, you can see tablet safe area, Mac desktop safe area, TV only area. What I would do were to make sure there's room enough, so I would remove that. Because you have to remember, on a mobile phone, this is not big. So I'll make sure that it fills it all up. I would much rather have this one small and then move the text so it fits. There, and now you have the Bitcoin accepted here, Litecoin accepted, Ethereum accepted here. You can then change it once in a while. I would not put it out in the TV only areas since so few are watching channel art on TVs. What I would do out in those areas is put a little cookies in the desktop area and the TV only area, where those users who use that can get discount codes. A little cookie and makes people try to go in. And if you change the discount code and change the offers once in a while, and you also make sure to update your channel art, you will actually see that people are trying to get access to your channel from different platforms. once they notice that you have those. I would also mention it in a video or two if you have spoken videos. Just to say, hey, have you tried out from a desktop? Watch our channel out at desktop. You will see a surprise, or from a TV, and you will see a surprise. That way, you tell them to do so, and if they do so, you give them a little cookie. Just an idea. Another way I use SnapApo, just when I am in here, then I want to tell you that it's these display ads, lead boards and pushdowns. I use them for headers on my website. Now we've moved over to the cryptoms.net, which is our gaming website, where we have tried it out, and you can see we have put in a header up here where it stands review of gaming and PC items. And down here, that extra comfort for your gaming space. It's a little hard to see it because my computer is messing with me. It should stand clear on some computers, but on some computers it just get a little grainy. I'm working on a solution for that. But until then, it is a great way to split apart the website. Just another idea for you. I hope this has inspired you to highlight how you accept cryptocurrency. Please write down in the comment how you expect to highlight it. And if you like this video, click like, then subscribe and that little bell notification icon so you get notified every time we get new videos online. This has been a Crypto Media Service video, and I have been the Golden Boy entertaining you for these past couple of minutes. And until next time, bye bye, have a great time!